Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group?
I thought they were kind of a joke.
Whoa.
Not a joke.
You don't look good.
You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation.
Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on.
I'm busy.
Exploring space? Who does that
anymore? What else to bother?
Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal, and no, Barrett, not cool. She passed out after the extraction, woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett. The scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you.
Frank. For real, Sam.
Yeah.
directing combat.
Coming out of our pay.
Hey, watch it! What's wrong with you? Careful!
Suffered fewer casualties than would be expected.
We're still in one piece. Oh God, I'm gonna throw up. Okay, stick to cover. Stick to cover.
Just give up already! I need some help here!
Oh, Stick to cover.
Hey! Watch it!